as long as we are taking the message through the medium of the music to teach, educate, and uplift. Why? I just say more power. Anyone who is doing it, whether it be a Bob Marley, a Freddie McGregor, a Jimmy Cliff, a Barry Salmon, everyone, because God calls upon the singers and players. And we are here to just unite the world through the medium of the music. And we are just happy for our fans right here, because without them, where would we be?
Solomon was the wisest man, but he didn't know the secret of the woman. Out in the street, they call it.
On the stage, I've met you a true legend. She has worked extensively with the king of reggae music, Robert Nesta Marley, to do reggae music across the seven seas, while at the same time being a mother, a sister, a wife, and raising her own children. You know who I'm talking about, right? Many of us start living this under immortality. Some such a beautiful woman, stepping out of Babylon. Oh yes indeed, I shall sing. Marcia Griffiths is ready for the Dub Club. Is the Dub Club ready for the Queen? Are you ready for Marcia Griffiths? And if you're ready, lift your voices and say, Marcia Griffiths, Marcia Griffiths.
Right now,
We're going strictly rubber dub, cool and deadly dance hall style. Joke. I knew there was something about that man, something different about that man. He didn't have to pass for me to know that he was very special. It's not until I started recording or working with Bob, when I saw how serious this man took his music, I was amazed. So he's the one who changed my whole outlook to realize that this business was not a joke. It was much more serious than I thought.
None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy. None of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? All I ever had. Redemption songs. Redemption songs. Songs of freedom.
Is to do the right thing, and the only correct thing to do is lift your voices one more time and say, Marcia Griffiths, we appreciate you. We appreciate Marcia Griffiths. 50 years of the recording business. One more from your heart to her heart. Yes, indeed. And the wheels of steel.